Well, it wasn't the start we were expecting, with Syria pouncing on an error to take the lead, but since then the game has rather fallen into the groove of the first leg. Cahill leveled things at 1-1, and the home side have dominated proceedings since that moment, although possession has yet to equal goals. As things stand, we are going to extra time and penalties. Back shortly.